This is Clint Walker, Anglers Mail TV, and today we're at Cromwell Lakes in Nottinghamshire. Cromwell Lakes covers 18 acres and has got depths to about 17 feet. There's loads of shallow, weedy bays for carp, lots of deep areas, loads of features on the bottom, so there's stacks to go out for the specimen angler. It's packed with big fish too. There's about 230 carp, which run to 44 pounds. Last year there were 47 different 30s and 5 different 40s. The tench go to 12 pounds, there are big cats too, which run to over 50 pounds. Good tactics here include solid bags in weedy areas, spread baiting over features, particles and pellets work well, and on warmer days, floaters and zig rigs can be excellent tactics. On site there are showers, toilets, free tea and coffee for anglers, and also bait and terminal tackle can be sold on site. If you want to find out more about this excellent fishery, have a look at www.cromwelllakes.com, or make sure you read Angler's Mail every week for great details of great fisheries.